You see that? They're preening each other. Mango is the sun conure, the one on the right. That one. And then the one on the left, this one, is Alice, our pineapple green-cheeked conure. And they get along great. Today's August 20th, 2016. We've had Alice, the one on the left, the green cheek we thought was yellow-sided conure. Turns out she's a pineapple. We assume she's a pineapple. She looks more of a pineapple than cinnamon. Aww, we're so cute. We've had her since May 25th, 2016. And we got Mango not too long ago, August. I'll tell you right now. Sorry, correction. We got Mango July 20th. So today has been a month exactly. Today's August 20th. We've had Mango a month. Since July 20th and Alice since May 25th. We got them from Pet Supermarket. Love them both. I could watch them do this all day. And there's our dog down there. She's a good dog. Chihuahua. Alice has had her first molt of feathers. She was losing a lot. We were worried. And then we realized, thanks to Google, that this is the time they molt their feathers, August, September, or October. Mangle has not, because we think he's still a baby. Well, you know, fairly young, considering, compared to Alice. Hi, I'm talking.